And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 3 Blind. Say hi, the fish. Say bye, fish. Okay, we're gonna go to help Aria out. What's this say? Aria has requested a private meeting. Find her at Dock 42 of the Citadel. We just went back to the ship, you know that? Donner Vosk. I might start helping her with some of this stuff. It really doesn't make sense, but then again, when you come right down to it, it doesn't make sense to do hardly anything in this and many other games, except for just following the main quest, because, like, well, the universe is going to be destroyed, but you're going to find the pillars of strength to improve the Batarian's morale. I'd be like, screw that, we have to stop the Reapers, you know. Did I say collectors before? I meant Reapers. Anyway, so yeah, we're going to meet with her and we're going to start, you know, following through with some of these quests. Find a way to deal with Araka. Only by... That's right. We have to find random stuff on planets, which you're going to find along the way anyway. Citadel. Palavan. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to start doing some of this stuff. So I guess we're going to go meet with Aria. We just left. Let's just go through the airlock here. We haven't left yet. No? We haven't left yet. I guess through the galaxy map? I should be able to just go through the airlock, right? We're there now. We didn't leave dock, but we're gonna dock. Dock 42. That's where Aria's hanging out. Greetings.
Are you Bray?
The great Commander Shepard. And me without my autograph book.
Pity.
Save it. Just take me to Aria.
Follow me.
So where is she?
Oh, okay. There was about to be double-crossed there. Still not sure about this.
Dramatic.
There are too many eyes and ears in Purgatory. Mm.
Where are we going?
I assume this is about retaking Omega.
This is about your war, Shepard. Cerberus controlling the Terminus system seriously bolsters their mobility. Since taking Omega, they've spread through the galaxy. Surely the Alliance has noticed.
Cut to the chase. What's your plan?
Kick them out. I've amassed a fleet of Merc ships. We're going to punch through enemy lines and invade.
Violence, that's what she said.
It's a ground war. That's why I want you. I only accept the best.
Thanks.
The leader of the Cerberus occupation is General Oleg Petrovsky. He's the one who ousted me.
Don't know him.
The elusive man's top military strategist and best kept secret.
Petrovsky,
all you really need to know is that he's a merciless bastard.
Some might say that of you. What do you expect to face?
What's your intel on the occupation?
Petrovsky's army is massive and he's got Omega locked tight. The information stops there.
So, you're winging it?
Not at all. There are secrets on Omega only I know. Secrets that will provide us a foothold. I can tell you this. Petrovsky's invasion was precise and ruthless. We'll stop at nothing to win.
Yeah, some might say that about you as well.
Sounds familiar.
Shepard, I know my reputation. I know I'm hated. I ruled Omega with an iron fist. But the people were free. Their lives were theirs. I preserved that. This man took all that away, and he is going to pay. When Omega is mine again, I'll give you everything. I've got ships, mercs, Ezo, all yours for the war.
What's the catch?
I have objections to some of the company you keep. So you'll have to leave the Normandy and its crew behind.
My crew are professionals.
Let's just say, I want you all to myself.
I'm assuming she means just for this mission, not like for always.
Bray will provide coordinates to my fleet. Oh, and while we're still in the Citadel, please be discreet.
The fleet is hidden in this system. Signal me when you're on your way. Aria and I will meet you on the command ship. Can't wait to see what all the fuss is about.
Oh, you will, baby, you will. Do I get to choose anybody, or is it just me? Oh, I'm back on the Citadel. Okay. Rendezvous with Aria's fleet. Well, I guess we're just heading to Omega then. Oh, they're right in this system, okay. I didn't even see this at first because it was hidden, kinda, sorta hidden by these. I thought it was pointing to outside the system, but there's no other system here in the Widow Nebula. Orbiting the fleet. An assortment of vessels, warships, transports, and fighters flying under Aria's flag. Begin docking procedures. I guess it is just me. Okay, well, last episode I changed everything to where I like it to be, so this is fine. I do have 3 points. I really don't use cryo ammo at all, really, so... Oh, we have Aria we can change. So this is... No change. Excuse me. Health 600, barrier 600. Oh, and I'm 750, 775. I didn't even notice this before. These numbers. So flare is focus and expend all biotic energy to unleash a huge flare that throws enemies within its range, causing massive damage. Cool, so we're partying with Aria here. Reeve. Drain a target's health and disrupt their resistances, receiving increased damage protection while this power is in effect. Effective against barriers and armor. Carnage. Rip a target into shreds with this vicious blast. Major collateral damage to enemies nearby. Effective against armor. There's barriers and armor. That's just armor. Lash. Latch onto enemies with a biotic lash to rip them off their feet, dealing moderate damage. Really moderate damage? Bionic boss. Oh, this is her, like, her, trying to think of the word, her class. Her class skill. Her basic class abilities. Increase power damage and boost defensive abilities. So flare, recharge speed. Damage and force. Let's increase radius. Reeve. Recharge speed. Oh, I don't even have a rank, never mind. Duration or radius? Duration. Carnage. I'm gonna take one in Lash. It only does moderate damage, so I'm just gonna take one for now. Just wanna check, take a peek, recharge speed, damage. Force damage of biotic detonations. 100% additional damage over 10 seconds, damage over time. A dot, basically. Fast recharge. Shield penetration. Alright. I don't know how long she's been with us, if she has to join us after this. Because, at least some of this stuff is not going to see to fruition here. Power damage. Health and shield by 15%. Power damage bonus by 20%. Same. 15 and 20. Power damage by 40 or health and shield by 25. Power damage. Now, we're gonna have to start to choose. Carnage, radius. We have just enough. Weapon damage, power damage. Knock down enemies. Increase recharge speed. Knock down enemies so far. That's what I choose. Expand here. Damage protection. Recharge speed. Recharge speed or increase force damage or combo detonations. Let's choose, was it under carnage? Knock down enemies. Cool. Do I get to choose her weapons? Unless this was sitting here the whole time, Aria, I didn't notice it in the weapon screen. Confirm.
We're outshipped 4-1, and most of our vessels are transports with limited firepower.
We're not here to win a space battle, Jarl. We just have to punch through their line.
So, you've commandeered a Cerberus cruiser.
The guest of honor has arrived. We can finally start.
Let me guess. You're planning on infiltrating the enemy fleet.
Exactly. We position ourselves to strike a crippling blow, then my forces join the fun.
I like it.
Works for me.
If you're as accommodating the rest of the way, we'll get along very well.
Yeah,
and
sure.
Let's quit talking and get to it.
Yeah.
Bray, move through the relay. Signal the fleet to wait. They only follow on my command.
She likes being bossy. Pretty cool. Have we ever seen something come out of the mass relay? Now that I'm thinking about it. Or just going in. Obviously we've seen
head
that.
To the command ship.
Cruiser. Identify yourself.
I like this team.
This is Captain Lance. One voice recognition. Alpha Tango Z. We took damage. Seeking repairs.
Oh.
Identity confirmed, Captain. Pulled for approach authorization.
How did you get the captain to say that?
Yeah.
The hard way.
He said it for real, didn't he? Because you damaged him.
That's right. Nice and slow.
Or he just said it, made him say it with a gun to his head. Either one.
Be patient. Get as close as you can.
Heh. Any second now.
Fire!
You mean it's working? I thought they were gonna see us first.
Signal the fleet through the relay. We're through. Head straight for the station.
We're being hailed by the general.
Should be interesting. Put it through.
Yeah.
Aria, I knew this had to be you. You'll never make it. Call it off now.
Never.
You're barking up the wrong tree, General. But maybe you can convince my partner.
Commander Shepard, I've heard great things about you.
I can't say the same.
My partner here doesn't have much to say for you.
She's not used to being defeated. It clouds her judgment. A pity you left, Cerberus. We all sabotage ourselves in nefarious ways. Perhaps deep down you fear success. And Aria clearly thinks seeing you will unsettle me. Now it's my turn.
Are you a therapist?
I see you've gone to the trouble of augmenting that ship with Solaris armoring. An exorbitant waste. I've made improvements to Omega's outer defenses. My cannons will cut through you at will.
He sounds pretty confident. Yeah, he does.
So again, I say turn back.
Let's see what you've got, Oleg. End transmission.
End trans.
That went well. Set preset course. We're ramming the station. Everyone brace for impact.
What?
What? Omega's kinetic barrier will stop my ships from landing. I equipped this cruiser with disruptors to take it out on impact.
What?
Don't worry. We'll probably survive the crash.
Probably? I didn't sign on for this, lady. You throw me into your little suicide mission?
We can make it! Aria, don't be stupid. Sound the evac. Damn it. Program escape pods for the station. Let's go! Everyone out! There's no time!
Serves me right for trusting her. This is we're gonna get off, I hope. Wow, deja vu. Only this time I'm getting in an escape pod.
Guess that asshole really did upgrade Omega's outer defense.
And not flying out in outer space. Did we get blown up? Oh my god! Oh my god, we flew through the friggin' thing in an escape pod?
Hope the other escape pods made it. Alright. What's our target? Need to hit the defense system station. Shut down Omega's outer defenses so my ships can land. If we don't, they'll be blown to bits like we were.
Defense station, alright.
Got it. This is what I brought you. Ground assault. In combat, what you say goes.
Why am I a skeptical?
Aria relinquishing command? I'll believe it when I see it. I can be a team player, Commander. I know where we need to go, and you can get us there.
Now do the hokey pokey.
Let's move.
I just commanded you.
I'm back, you fuckers.
To do the hokey pokey, damn it. Oh, what do I have? Oh. What do we got here? Flare? I guess he's dead. That take out everybody? Nope. There's more people moving in here. Oh, she takes a long time to recharge. They're coming in. There's more coming in. What does he say? I'm wounded. He's got shields. I'm not charging him. Oh, she did that. I thought I blew something up. Anything back here? Looking for goodies and stuff. You know how it is. Here, flare him, because like... Oh, there he is.
Our pod took out the main exit. Use the controls to lower the blast door.
Okay. Controls, blast door. Okay. Looking for anything interesting, of course.
Over here, Shepard.
Yeah, I'm being thorough. You know me. What I say goes in combat. Wait, you mean combat ended? Nothing else. Medkit? I hear more gunfire. Just gonna look around here first. I can't do anything with any of this stuff. There's some more ammo. Blast door controls.
Out there?
Barely. Holding our own with the Cerberus fleet, but Omega's defenses are shredding us.
Keep my army intact, Gerald. That is your only job.
Who's on the other side of this?
Tell your boss.
Tell your boss. I thought you were saying, tell your butler.
Boss, I'm coming for you.
I'm gonna charge, I'm gonna do it, guys. I can't because he's in the way. There's stuff in the way. Oh, he's throwing crap. Oh, we got those shield guys there. Oh, there's a lot of those guys. Oh, hello.
Shepard,
far enough away? That didn't affect him at all, wow. Figured eventually we'd blast that shield away. So this is the hurricane. I was trying to figure out which I really like. That's a sniper rifle. This is the Matok. Oh, is there people being spaced out there? Are those people flying around? Yeah, I got recharged. See, that's full. Does it recharge everything? I'm not even sure. Yeah. I'm not sure if it does, but they're using Matok, right? I'm gonna see how much I like this. Through there, the elevator. Those are ships, not people. Alright. Feel a little better now. There was just people flying aimlessly around space. Like corpses. Well, they were corpses. Where shall we go next? In the elevator.
Ground team, report in. Bray, you there?
Affirmative. But only 6 pods made it. Various entry points.
Rally them to you, then head for the rendezvous hangar. Start prepping for our ships to land.
Alright, what's around here? Anything good?
Let's hustle. Every minute, more of my ships get obliterated out there.
Well, there might be goodies around here. You never know. Oh, we can go through there, too. It's not where we're supposed to be going, though. Oh, what's this? Computer console. General notice. Power fluctuations continuing. To stabilize, sectors 3, 14, and 15 are set for mandatory shutdown. All personnel to be reassigned. Can't go through there. Dead person there. Batarians. Oh, we can't go through there. Okay, so there is only one way to go. For some reason, I thought there was a door out here we could go through. These, squad members get out of the way very efficiently. Gonna save again. Nope, can't. I heard that. Get him. Yeah. I like this weapon. Awesome. I might start using this instead of the pistol as my favorite weapon. He's got a... It's a turret guy behind there. Unfortunately, I'm just wasting ammo now. Can I use this anyway just to flush people out? Oh, hello. Oh, it's an actual turret. All right.
Stop.
Got it. Well, hell's breaking loose, man.
This way.
I'm looking around. Solar electronics. Yes, so I recognize this somewhat. At least I think I do. Do you want to take down the shields? Doesn't matter, right? I get out of there. General notice. Population control reports disturbance in District 5 quelled. All surviving inhabitants accounted for. Rampart units will be left on location in case of further security breaches. Okay. See how it helps you. We're gonna tear you apart anyway. No matter what you quelled or breached or whatever. Wow, sure is a lot of ammo around here. I hardly used any of my ammo. Wondering if all this ammo sitting around for the nightmare level and you just don't need it at all on my difficulty. Like, yeah, it's just left over from the nightmare level, you know. You know how it is. Well, unless I miss something, there's nothing at all here. Except more ammo. And that one computer terminal.
The next area needs to be repressurized. Initiating.
Okay.
Turret located. Stop them here.
Are they coming through?